Good morning. Who's with me? This town is so freaking dead. I mean, it's dead anyway here, but that was by choice. What's going on, everybody? I need some jobs. Or a stimulus check, one of the two. Which one's going to come first? The job or the check? Who said the check? I thought I liked the check. Lewis, Jasper, where are you guys at? Are you in Virgin? Are you here? Where are you at? How many spiritual realms are there? One. Pretty cool. How many different kinds of spirits are there? How many? Eight? I heard eight twice, I think. What is the oldest type of spirit? What is the oldest type of spirit form? How many different dimensions are there? Who can create portals? Can a human create a portal? Can a spirit create a portal? Is a portal a natural thing in the spiritual world, or does it have to be created? How do you stay away from spirits that you do not like? How do some negative spirits have the ability to hold other spirits back? How many different levels are there in the spirit world? Is Earth the lowest form? Or is there a lower realm? Thank you, guys. Who answered my questions? Was it a guide? Who facilitated this session? Thank you for my answers. Goodbye.